Okay, the cumulative frequency on a histogram is the ogive. And to get that, you can go under data analysis and do a histogram and grab your data. I'm using pay time in this case. It's all numbers. And go down here to the bottom and make sure you select cumulative and the chart output. Select both of these. I'm going to go ahead and put the chart right on this. These are the bins that are automatically created. This is the histogram, which is the blue part of this. But then the cumulative frequency, in this case, cumulative relative frequency, is the ogive. So the red is the ogive. And the math that happened on this, we can reproduce this. I'll show you. So that's it. That's all you would have to do. Show you how these numbers were generated. So I can, one thing, get the cumulative frequency. And that's just equal to this number to start, and this is equal to the number above it plus the number to the left. And this is the cumulative frequency. So if I sum this, this number and this number, because this is the cumulative. And then, once I have that, if I wanted to get the cumulative percent frequency, it's just this number divided by the total. So either this number or this one. I'll divide by this one and put some dollar signs around it. And copy that down. Show that as a percent, maybe show two decimal places. So that's how these numbers were generated.